marooning. They've set their dreams sailing toward the windward passage. 1, 2, 300 packed on rafters, clinging to their desires to embrace the eagle's metallic freedom. They, 2 cents descendants, once proud founders of freedom, now maroon themselves with the night sky, trying to escape hawkish eyes. They've sailed across the Atlantic, riding currents, feet damp, skull big. They are once more children of salt, avoiding sharks and Coast Guard cutters. They've set their dreams sailing toward the windward passage, their dark faces beaten by the sun, and their blistered hopes marked by scarlet stains, refusing to be consumed by the whirlwind of lurking death. They continued to navigate westward in search of Juan Ponce de Leon's legends. Once ashore, they found neither the eternal fountain of youth nor riches. Instead, some landed at Crom with their blistered hopes locked up, or are found lifeless on sandy beaches, their corpses, disturbing fence greenbacked eyes. Others slipped their way among Florida's downtrodden until they are rescued by family members whose daubed lives Agwe, the spirit of the sea, spared on the waves of life's incision, where glutton poverty, like Atlantic sharks, awaited with rows of festive teeth.